the template onto the freezer paper. A is for the front, and then B and C would be the right and the left. Notice the line in the center. This is where you will cut to make two halves for the back. This will be sewn with a 1/4 inch seam allowance all the way around. You will also trace the heart onto the front of the A freezer paper, which will be cut onto the after the fabric is cut.